Let's have a revival. From the pulpit to the pew, let's have a revival. That starts with me and you. Then reaches out to the lost and hungry world to bring them in. This is our joy. It's our survival. Let's pray for the Holy Ghost arrival. Let's have a revival. Sometimes we've just gone through the motions, left the Spirit out. No power in our program, no victory in our shout. But God will give us back the joy. Let's open up the Bible, lay aside formality. Let's have a revival. Let's have a revival. From the pulpit to the pew, let's have a revival. That starts with me and you. Then reaches out to the lost and hungry world and bring them in. This is our joy. It's our survival.
How revival came back there. He said we always started down on our knees in prayer. Just open up the two books, the songbook and the Bible. If you'll sing and preach the word, you'll have a revival.
Let's have a revival. From the pulpit to the pew, let's have a revival. That starts with me and you. Then reaches out to lost and hungry world to bring them in. This is our joy. It's our survival. Let's pray for Holy Ghost arrival. Let's have a revival.
Is a greater harvest that's going on right now. Gathering wheat into the barn until
we'll be right back. This kind before, he won't
But I made up my mind right then I'd prove old Satan wrong. So I got a determined, said it's a race and I can win it. If I can't make one day at a time, I'll take it
minute by minute. I'm gonna live it minute by minute, minute by minute, day by day. By day, walking with Jesus, minute by minute.
at the foot of the cross, and some of it sprinkled on me, and it's all in the blood of Jesus.
With all your running,
start. Tell me what it's for or what it's worth. While we search and run the risk, all the time the answer is on our knees, right here on earth. Standing by the road I see travelers going rapidly, looking for a reason or a ride, struggling to keep up the pace in the frantic human race. Out of breath, out of time.
Jesus, and he sends a warning still. Oh, the weather forecast for tomorrow is stormy. There are dark clouds forming in the east. But the day after that, the sun will be shining, and it looks like a thousand years of peace. Oh, it looks like a thousand years of peace.
Yes, hear what the Spirit is saying to the churches. His ministers are speaking to us plain. Let us make the sacrifice and offer to him praise today, and he will send the last rain.
Oh, the weather forecast for tomorrow is stormy. There are dark clouds forming in the east. But the day after that, the sun will be shining, and it looks like a thousand years of peace. Oh, it looks like a thousand years of
Galilee. Their vessel made it to the other side, and we'll make it through the storm that's approaching if he's the captain of our boat of life.
Oh, the weather forecast for tomorrow is stormy. There are dark clouds forming in the east, but today I